But he was a craftsman. Benny had perfect pitch in music and a way with words. In 1961, this song reached the top 20.
I went to view a lady's house. She handed me the key. She said it's to be let as it stands with all that you can see. I said, are you to be let with the house in a very saucy tone? She said, I'm not to be let with the house, I'm to be let alone.
Although it's right, it's in black and white, and it's all written down in his diary.
Last Monday morning, Mrs. Pete sent me off to the butcher shop. The butcher asked politely if I'd care for a mutton chop. I smiled and said, a small sheep's head is really all I seek. And keep the eyes in, 'cause it's got to see us through the week.
Cette chanson raconte différentes histoires tirées du journal intime d'un certain Samuel Pepys. Et c'est bien sûr son propre journal qui a donné l'idée de cette...
A fair young maid has took a room down at the local inn. Her bedside light is oh so bright and the curtains oh so thin. At 9 o'clock she enters her room, at 10 o'clock she sleeps. Lord Clarendon, he just walks on, but naughty Samuel
peeps. Oh, it's right.
Benny's many faces and suggestive eyes were made for TV.
Oh, we know it's right, it's in black and white, and it's all written down in my diary.